Tinggal di tempat yang berbeda karena sudah punya pacar baru namanya Alfa. Tiga ya, ini jantan yang punya surai di wajahnya ya. Jantan yang betina itu di atas sana, mereka tidak punya surai. Sekarang kita akan melewati jembatan. Gajah menghabiskan sekitar 16 jam waktu mereka untuk makan. Hanya akan berhenti makan.
And welcome to our various animal educational presentation. My name is Ari. Taman Safari Bali only work as conservation site for endangered animals. But here we also do our educational campaign, such as this one. So right now we got to share with you one of our educational presentation, which will invite all of you to us love and care about the animals everywhere. So, is everyone ready?
Ready!
Let's start presentation with the world of domestic animals. Man has lived with animals for centuries. The first animal that we like to meet is animal kept as our own amusement and also for sport. Long time ago, they used to live for messages. So now, please welcome the birds, the beautiful white pigeons, and the burung merpati. Most of us keep animals as companions. We heard the saying, man's best friends, and here they comes, the dogs,
yeah,
and the anjing. Dogs have been a big part of our life that not only can protect us, but they also great for hunting and for working. We also have these cute and furry animals, the guinea pigs and the marmot. Guinea pigs comes from Peru, and the first they were free of viandas and food, but now they have been kept as pets. Similar size to the guinea pigs, but perhaps not so cute and cuddly, we have the rats and the dingoes. Europeans were the biggest exporter of this animal. Everywhere they sell, rats were the first that came out from the ships. And my personal favorite, and also known as the enemies of the rats, does anybody know? Ada apa maksudnya tikus? You're right, the cats. Ada kucing. Cats are once worshipped in Egypt because they can rid us of vermin like mice and other rodents. Ladies and gentlemen, now let me welcome you to the world of the eggs. Indonesia has a lot of species of birds, and one of them is beautiful bird, which is native from Borneo Island of Indonesia. Indonesia memiliki banyak jenis burung yang indah. Salah satunya adalah burung endemik dari Pulau Kalimantan. So now please welcome Juna, our magnificent right hornbill. Here we have Juna, our male hornbill, with yellow pouch under its beak. When the nesting season comes, the female will lose their feathers. Therefore, they cannot fly and find the food. They just want the male to deliver the food. As you can see, tree hole, that's how the male gives the female experience of this bird. So please raise your hand. Okay, one of the participants. The most excited one. All right. Yes, lady in blue. Sorry, without sunglasses, yang tidak pakai kacamata, kan? Yeah, please come closer to me. All right. May I know your name?
Olive.
Okay, Miss Olive, where are you from?
Indonesia.
Indonesia, everyone, please bring us our participant from Indonesia. Okay, Miss, now the thing you have to do, please put your right hand in front like this. Yeah, rock this. When the bird land on your arm, please move it slowly to the right side. Yes, for your own safety, don't look at the bird. Yeah, you got it? Alright, we can put it down first. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now let me call another bird, and his name is Bingo. Let's call Bingo together. Bingo, where are you?
Bingo! Bingo!
Oh, there is. Yeah, you can do it now.
Bingo.
It must be really strong. Yang kuat, Kak, ya? Ke depan, Kakak. Tangannya ke depan, Kak, ya? Oh, wow! Okay, how does it feel? Gimana kesannya, Kak? But you like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, because you like it. So could you please hold this bird until the end of the show? It's around 2 hours. Yeah, please. Okay. It's time to go Bingo to go back. Selain memakan buah-buahan, mereka juga sering mencari serangga yang berterbangan di sekitaran hutan. That's wrong. A long beak is used to create a hole in the tree. They'll make a nasty tree hole and cover with the mud with little offerings to feed the baby. When the baby grow old enough to break the mud and fly out. Paru yang panjang yang kuat digunakan untuk melubangi pohon. Mereka membuat sorong di bawah pohon dan melumurinya dengan lumpur dengan sedikit celah untuk memberi makan anak.
Use an ostrich eggs for demonstration. Although most lay eggs, some to give birth to the live young. Incubation takes within 1 until 3 months. And when the baby snake is ready to hatch, they make a slit piercing the egg through, and it will come out from the egg, like so. There are many types of python in Indonesia, including rock python and erratic two-legged python, dangerous and unfriendly creatures. But too often, they are misunderstood. They actually have very comprehensive tail, which gives an extra arm while climbing the trees. Here we have a couple of binturong, the male names Bin Bin and the female names Rosie. Binturongs are careful climbers. Move slow. You know about 5 years old comes from Borneo Island of Indonesia. Namanya Bruno, umurnya 5 tahun dan berasal dari Pulau Kalimantan. You look alike, don't you name? Mirip ya? Thank you. There is enough business to also comes from Borneo Island. Namanya Cherry, umurnya 5 tahun dan juga berasal dari Pulau Kalimantan. Although the orangutan can walk upright just like us for short distance, but in the wild they will travel by brachiating, which means they use the strong arm to swing from tree to another tree, and their arm can reach up to. See, even the orangutan really can survive the environment. They also have to do the same thing, right? Because we share this planet with all the living things, like animals and plants. Remember, the.
My name is Yogi. In this presentation, we will present to you the tale of Bali Tigers. Selamat pagi, selamat datang di Harimau Amphitheater Bali. Dalam cerita Hindu Bali, harimau melambangkan karisma dan kekuatan tanpa batas, sama halnya seperti Dewi Durga. Ladies and gentlemen, now experience the Balinese Hindu legends of the tigers as Vayana, or vehicle which carries the goddess Durga. Dewi Durga merupakan sakti Dewa Siwa dengan kekuatan mahadasyat yang mengendarai harimau. Kekuatan tersebut dipercaya untuk melindungi kebajikan dan menghancurkan kejahatan. Goddess Durga is seen riding the tigers, an indication that she possesses power and uses that power. Bali Harimau memiliki kisah tersendiri yang ada di dalam dongeng. Gentlemen, now, please have a look to the left side of the stage to see the tiger in action. Handy is the key to the tiger's survival. And they prefer to hunt alone in the mountains. Tigers are fast runners. They achieve short period of 16 kilometers per hour. But cannot chase fast prey like deer for long distances. When the tiger is close enough, it's free from cover, killing the prey with a bite to the neck. Harimau mampu berlari hingga 60 km per jam. Namun dalam jarak tempuh yang pendek. Semasa yang berlari cepat seperti rusa. Tiger's hind legs are longer than its front. Tigers usually hunt in the late afternoon or at night for the large prey like white pigs, deer, sometimes monkeys, and even frogs. Harimau biasanya berburu pada sore hingga malam hari. Mangsa harimau bervariasi, mulai dari babi hutan, rusa, The tigers, Panthera tigris, is the largest of cat species that can weigh up to 300 kilograms. Wow, everyone, do you know that the tiger can climb the trees? Tiger cubs readily climb trees and are known to chase monkeys up into the trees in an effort to cut through. Curved claws enable cats to grab and hold lot free. And also climb trees, however, it is difficult for tiger to climb back down a tree. Therefore, they either crawl backwards or jump down from trees. Better than the clumsy. Sejak kecil, anak harimau sudah biasa memanjat pohon. Bahkan mereka juga belajar berburu.
Berani dia.
Tigers is the symbol of power and beauty. Of the 9 subspecies.
Dipanggil lagi.
Siberian tiger is the largest species. The only can be found in Asia. Harimau adalah simbol kekuatan dan keindahan. Dari 9 jenis harimau, harimau Siberia adalah harimau terbesar. Mereka hanya bisa ditemukan di kawasan Asia. The tigers, Panthera tigris, is the largest of cat species. That can weigh merupakan spesies kucing terbesar di dunia. Dengan tinggi hampir mencapai 3 meter, dari hidung sampai ujung ekor. Tiger's habitat is generally in lush tropical jungle, but they have also adapted to a variety of environments, including wide rivers. Harimau hidup di hutan rimba, namun mampu beradaptasi dengan air. Bahkan terbiasa dengan sungai-sungai besar. Tigers are good swimmers, unlike almost all other big cats. They enjoy bathing and often play in the water. Tigers have been able to swim up to 29 kilometers. It was once thought that the tiger swam from Java to Bali across the Bali Strait, which is only 2.4 kilometers wide, making it well within the swimming lainnya. Harimau adalah perenang handal. Harimau tercatat mampu berenang sejauh 29 km. Dengan kemampuan berenangnya, diperkirakan harimau berenang dari Jawa ke Bali, melewati Selat Bali yang lebarnya hanya 2.
Ibu, kita akan
mau ditangkap, ya.
Teenager
ditangkap harimaunya.
Dan
mau digoleng.
For the same forest area.
Dimakan sih kan sana dimakan ini.
Penduduk desa menetap di dekat sungai karena air adalah sumber kehidupan yang sangat penting. Di sinilah penduduk desa dan harimau berlomba untuk mendapatkan wilayah hutan yang sama.
Harimau kenapa? Harimaunya kenapa, Ibu?
Gue ditangkap.
The power and strength of Goddess Durga. The villagers learn to respect and live with the tigers. But alas, it was too late. The only remaining symbol of the Balinese tiger is now the Barong Macan.
Barong.
Love and care of this majestic and regal creature. Ladies and gentlemen, please to their natural habitat since 2008. We also manage a breeding program and a world-class Sumatra Tiger Genome Research Bank. In 2013, Taman Safari Indonesia conducted the world's first artificial insemination of a wild tiger, with the hope of saving the genetic diversity of these animals. We can't.
Bye bye. My name is Satya. I'm your safari ranger for today. And welcome to Kampung Gajah, the home of the magnificent elephant. In a few minutes, we will share a relaxed story that is happening in Indonesia all over the world. Selamat datang di Kampung Gajah. Nama saya Satya. Sesaat lagi, kami akan berbagi cerita tentang konflik antara gajah dan penduduk di Sumatera. Kami harap Anda permasalahan yang dihadapi oleh satwa-satwa liar di dunia. Also known as the Sumatera Elephant.
Which are led by the most experienced female in the group. The female are usually able to give birth at the age of 10 years to single calf. The Sumatran elephants are herbivores. They need around 200 kilos of food daily, including grass, bamboo, and fruit. They drink about 150 liters of water per day. They also have very strong sense of
Thank you.
become extinct if they keep losing their nest.
Thank you.